Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. So, bali ngayon guys, isi-share lang natin kung paano kumuha ng Police Clearance Certificate dito sa United Arab Emirates or dito sa UAE online. So, bali yun guys, punta tayo ng Google, then type natin dito UAE Police Clearance Certificate. Click natin yan guys. Punta tayo dito guys sa issuance of clear criminal record certificate. So, click lang natin yan guys. So, after nating maklik yun guys, nandito na tayo sa webpage guys ng Ministry of Interior. Ngayon guys, dito sa page na to, punta tayo dito sa Police General Headquarters. Okay. Pagdating dito sa Police General Headquarters, guys, punta tayo ngayon dito sa Crime Security. Then dito sa Crime Security, guys, meron dito issuance of clear criminal records. So then click natin to, guys. Ngayon, dadalhin tayo nito, guys, sa sign in with UAE Pass. Ngayon, magsa-sign in tayo dito ngayon guys. Click natin to. Then, enter your details dito. So, enter mo yung Emirates ID. Then, log in. Or kung wala ka pang details sa UAE Pass guys, you must create your account. So yun guys. Bali, ito yung mga screenshots natin. After mong maka-sign in dun sa UAE Pass, so merong 3 details dito guys. Itong application info, service fee, tsaka online payment. So yun guys, in-screenshot ko na lang. Then fill up all your details dito guys. Ngayon, yung mobile number mo, email address. Kasi dun isi-send yung police clearance certificate once you completed. Tapos yung purpose of use. So, clinic ko nga itong use outside the country. Then, issuance of Emirates. Since I stay in Abu Dhabi, guys, so clinic ko itong Abu Dhabi. Reason for outside the country purpose. Click mo lang dito, guys, kung ano yung purpose mo, tsaka saan mo gagamitin country. Tapos, yung delivery of method nga, guys, I click email address. So once you submitted guys, completed the payment, then you will receive an email notification. So click email, then click next. So click next. So ito na yung details guys, after dun sa info, application info. Ngayon nandito na tayo sa page ng service fee. Ngayon, ang babayaran niyan guys is 100 dirhams. So ito yung babayaran mo guys, then click next. So dadalhin ka niyan guys after the page, dadalhin ka dun sa payment details. So you can select guys your card, credit card, debit card, or other mode of payment. Ngayon guys, pwede mo rin i-calculate yung payment. Then click next. So ito yung pinaka whole details of payment guys no. Ito lang yung additional diyan yung request fees. Ngayon merong additional na 0.71 dirhams. So ito yung additional guys. Total tax then ang whole payment mo is so yung total amount na payment dito guys is 100.71 dito sa other charges niya. So 100 plus 0.71. Then, proceed with payment. You can guys, so ito na yung next details niyan. Payment has been done successfully. So, ito na yung mga details guys. Then, meron nga dito, you will be notified by either SMS or email. So, since now we selected the email guys, after kinabukasan guys, after one day, then, ito na guys, nakareceive ako ng email from Ministry of Interior. Dear you, sir, we thank you for using the Ministry of Interior Electronic and Smart Services. Your police clearance certificate is attached. So yun nga guys, no? So na-receive na natin yung ating police clearance issued by UEE. So ganun lang guys, kadali, ganun lang ka-convenient kumuha ng police clearance certificate online dito sa UEE.
So muli guys, maraming salamat sa inyong panonood, maraming salamat sa inyong support. Tumataas na rin yung ating subscriber dito sa ating YouTube channel guys. So kung meron man kayong mga tanong guys, just comment below. Marami na tayong video dyan. I hope na makapag-response ako immediately with your inquiries. So muli guys, thank you so much. Daghang salamat sa inyong panonood and support. See you next time. Bye-bye!